The city moved dozens of historic homes to preserve them, costing taxpayers millions. But after it was picked up and moved, one home was on the brink of demolition again, until Fox 8 and the Lens started asking questions. Don't miss this Fox 8 Lens investigation tomorrow on Fox 8 News at 10 p.m.